Right now, Marble Springs State Historic Site is looking for its mascot. Cinnamon the cat is missing, the site posted on social media. They say the cat has been missing for more than 2 weeks. He was born at Marble Springs in 2005 and has greeted thousands of visitors ever since. They say the site feels empty without him, and their executive director says they'll continue to search, but they're asking for people to share photos and memories of Cinnamon.